Dear Ambassador Chen, dear colleagues, today we mark the 72nd anniversary of the founding of the People's Republic of China. It is evident that nowadays China is moving swiftly along the path of socio-economic, technological and scientific development. The Chinese nation rightfully enjoys a high authority on the world stage, and it plays a significant constructive role in the international affairs and in multilateral diplomacy in particular. Russia attaches great importance to the relation of comprehensive partnership and strategic cooperation between our two great nations. We are geared towards further enhancing our bilateral dialogue and combining efforts to address global problems in multilateral dimensions of New York, Geneva, Vienna, and other locations. Coordination of the efforts in countering global challenges at all levels, including the coronavirus pandemic, lies within the fundamental interests of the people of Russia and China. Further integration of our economies through the Silk Road Economic Belt of the Belt and Road Initiative program will offer a significant boost to the development of the whole Eurasian continent. I would like to wish peace, prosperity, success, and good health to all our Chinese colleagues and to the entire great Chinese nation. Zhu Wo Man, Zhongguo Huo Ban, Guo Xin Zhe, Guai Le. Thank you. See you.